families, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I'm excited to share with you our guest bedroom makeover and tour. As part of the repairs and renovation in our house, we had the guest bedroom floors redone. Now it was vinyl here before that looked like wood, and this is even better because it's tile that looks like wood, so it's more durable. If it gets wet here again, it's going to be fine. The tile will not get ruined like vinyl does, and then the bamboo that was in our living room. This is the same flooring in the guest bathroom, the laundry room, and the living and dining room. So I absolutely love it. It is 8 inches by 36 inches, and it's in like a zigzag pattern, and it's kind of like a gray color. I mean, look at that. It looks like wood. It's fantastic. I absolutely recommend something like this. One of the major changes was that we changed out the day bed that was here with the pull-out trundle. We have this full-size bed and I love it because it has the memory foam topper, it's got a down comforter, and this really awesome duvet. Home Goods has awesome pillows. Okay, I've had this. This is actually from Amazon. It's just a pillow cover, so that was pretty inexpensive, but I love it. I mean, I looked at different stores and these were good prices for the style that I really wanted, which is a lot of texture and pattern, and I even love the tassels on this one. I think I got these from Ross. These were from Home Goods. I used to have wall vinyls here that were like black birch trees with birds, but I found this on Etsy and I just kind of wanted to go a little bit more with the cactus or desert theme here in this room. I'm not sure if I want a headboard. If I do get a headboard and it goes up here, I'll probably put the cactus up higher. This is a Nate Berkus line from Target. I have a bath sheet that's like the really large towel, and then the bath towel, and then a hand towel. And I just like to fold it there and put it at the end of the bed. I've had this lamp that is from Tuesday Morning, milk glass that was thrifted. I like to just put some chocolates in there. This is from Ross, and I love that it's kind of glass and see-through, so it's not like a solid piece of furniture right there. Now, as far as a rug, I will be looking for one. It's kind of like vintage or at like a pharmacy. So that was from Amazon. This is Amazon, just a basic white Parsons desk. I don't have much in it except just a pen and a pad of paper, a couple magazines, and a book about Arizona. And then my daughter made this terrarium, and yes, those are real. And this pillow cover is from Amazon. I think even the chair is Amazon. Hobby Lobby, and I have clipped here the calendar with the Wi-Fi password. That's Hobby Lobby. I think this was from Ross, and I used to use that for organizing school papers, but I have a different system for that now. I have this guest book. Here are just travel brochures for stuff that people can do around the state. And I just have this binder clip in case they need it. I do have the keys here for our guests. This is for the community pool. That is for the house. And then these are double doors that go to the hallway. Closets there to the right. I've always liked that these are double doors. It just makes it look nicer. Okay. And then, yeah, it leads there to the hallway, my living room, front door, then up the stairs. Love, 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 love this snake plant. Love it. And I hope it will survive in my house, but I'm watching it carefully. Okay, then I got this clock from Target. I have a Keurig here, just a mug, coffee, a dark roast, medium roast, and a decaf. And then on the back is decaf tea, and then hot chocolate. A little Nespresso stirrer, different types of sugar packets. This marble little plate was from Home Goods, I think last year. And then look at this little cute Coffee Mate to go. And then I think I ordered this mini fridge from Amazon also. It's worked pretty well. I think I've had it for over a year. It's pretty big inside. So I just keep it clear for whatever the guests wants to put there. It does have a little freezer. Yeah, this is what the room looks like from this side. So you see, I just wanted to make it really minimal and not a lot of stuff going on. This is the door. It's an ensuite bathroom. So this is the door that goes to the guest bath. I did a tour of that also if you want to see that. In the closet, it's just kind of the basics. So I just have these cube organizers and bins from Target. They're pretty much empty because they are stuff for what they want to put in there. Here, I still have those same toiletries, extra toiletries that they may want. I set this up a long time ago. I just printed out this label, and then it looks like this, and they're wide mouth mason jars. Yeah, double labeled. And then here I have a little tray. This is from TJ Maxx. So I just have like a breakfast bar, a granola bar, a couple coasters. I have here one drink right now, but if I have two guests over, I will put another glass and another drink. If I do more of a hot chocolate theme, I'll put a hot chocolate there. If I do more of a tea theme, I'll put tea there. I always like to give some nice wooden hangers. Up here is an extra pillow, like a backrest, an extra blanket. On this side, I just have this little bin that is labeled iron. So I have the iron in there, a full-size ironing board. Okay, and then a hamper. They can keep this door open to the bathroom. They can close it, and then they can just close and lock this door. That's the laundry room, my command center. They could just close this and have their privacy. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this tour of our guest room makeover. Let me know in the comments below if there's anything I should add to this guest room to make it a nicer stay for our guests. And if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. I'm waiting long for you. So be my princess for life.